T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Booster ignition and liftoff.
For the past 50 years, we have traveled beyond Earth's atmosphere into space with a mission to explore and research on the moon and space beyond. And when we accomplished our mission, we returned home to Earth. But what if we stayed? What if space was home? Would you be prepared? How would you prepare?
Career and technical education in the NASA HUNCH program offers students courses that provide skills through project-based learning necessary to succeed in career paths of their interest and the future of living in space. Agriculture provides students skills in the cultivating of plants, the care of farm and companion animals, and mechanics of small engine farm equipment. Business, finance, and marketing provide students with instruction on communication, financial literacy, and the marketing and selling to make intelligent business-related choices. Computer science that focuses on information technology related to development, support of hardware and software, and systems integration services. Family and consumer science helps students with major societal issues such as human development, food and nutrition, and aesthetics in fashion and design. In health science, emphasis is placed on various domains of healthcare such as employability skills, prevention, diagnostics, therapeutics, and rehabilitation. Trade, industrial, and manufacturing programs provide students with conceptual knowledge needed to design, manufacture, and repair, and provide public safety.
Enroll in a CTE course to get started on your future, on Earth or in space. Learn more about career and technical education at ctemonth.org and NASA HUNCH at nasahunch.com.